It's paving it. It'll be on YouTube.
Just, you guys didn't make ropes out of paper towels. That's what we learned.
No shit, this is the most interesting thing I've
ever seen. So that's all you do, you just keep twisting it and twisting it and make sure it doesn't recoil on itself?
Well, I do it a little differently. The fact that that's holding most of my, putting about like, 30 pounds on it right now. Actually, I'm more like 50 because I'm losing both hands. Should have made it longer, but then again, it was taking a bitch. This thing wants to unravel like nobody's business.
Once it dries, does it start to unravel?
If it completely dries, it will basically hold its shape for the most part. Yeah, probably something ridiculous like friggin' 5 Pintos, 3 Elmers, and a chip. I wish there was another one of these close by, and that way I could just like leave it there.